A burning body was found in a strip mall near a busy intersection in La Palma early Wednesday morning. According to the Orange County Fire Authority, firefighters and paramedics were called to the 7200 block of Moody Street near Orangethorpe around 6:30 a.m. after receiving reports about a burn injury. On arrival, they found what is believed to be a male between the ages of 40 to 60 years old on fire with a gas can nearby. Homicide and crime scene personnel are investigating.